Did you have a lobotomy for breakfast? You're wearing my signature color.
You don't own the color red. Red existed before you.
Not at Riverdale High. Here? I invented red. I am red. Don't test us, Mumsy. We know how to dominate, too.
I suggest you run whilst you still can. I only miss when I mean to.
Cheryl doesn't miss.
But the school's not big enough for both of us, little pink lady. And I was here first. Copy?
You're welcome to challenge me, Veronica. But you're late.
Hello? Hi, Stella.
Clean that up, please.
Look, I'm not sure what Honey has told you, but we don't need a coach. I run the show around here.
Fact. How if we are looking for a laundrywoman?
It's time to get the chains out. I'm in the mood for chaos.
I'm in the mood for some hellraising.
Cheryl!
I told you I was in the mood for some hellraising.
You prove me. It's because I gave you hair.
There is the school spirit I so fondly remember.
Cheryl, I'm from your captain of the River Vixen.
Is Trudy still a thing?
Is the Unigate Best Friend still a thing?
Can you please just give her a message for me?
I'll pass your message along.
Thank you.
If I remember.
Cheryl.
That was a joke, you hobo.
No one invited fascist Barbie to the party.
Wrong, Veronica.
No one invited Southside Scum to our school.
Listen up, ragamuffins. Do us all a favor and find some other school to debase with your hard scrabble ways.
Why don't you come over here and say that to my face?
Probably, Queen of the Buskers.
Okay.
Come to the shore and we'll figure this out together, okay?
Did you at least have a reason?
Oh, that's right. I'm new here.
Hi! I'm Cheryl Blossom, aka Cheryl Bombshell, which means I need no reasons. I simply am.
And this school's gonna burn.
On your feet, soldier boys! We're going to war.
You're new here, Aunt Honey, but I will always be the queen bee. You have no power over me. I'm fine. In fact, I'm amazing.
You shitty bitch.